Hello, welcome to Elevation's Google Grant Explainer series. I'm Sam, head of online marketing at Elevation, and today we're going to go back to the basics and talk about how to apply for the Google Grant. Maybe you've already applied to other grants in the past, and I know when you hear grant application, you might want to run and hide. The good news is that as far as grant applications go, this is going to be a piece of cake. The Google Grant application consists of two different parts. First, you need to apply for Google for Nonprofits, then activate the Google Grant. Simple as that. Before you start the application, you should first determine if your nonprofit is eligible for the grant. Not sure? Then you can go ahead and take our Google Grant eligibility quiz. When you have the result, come back here and we can continue. For the first part of the application, you'll need your organization's EIN or nonprofit ID, your organization's physical address, and online contact information. You should also be ready to answer questions about your industry and your organization's mission and work. Have all that ready? Okay, then go ahead and go to the Google for Nonprofits website. Log in and follow the prompts. It shouldn't take you more than 10 minutes, and usually it's less than that if you have everything I mentioned on hand. Once you've submitted the application, TechSoup, which is a nonprofit organization that helps verify nonprofit status, will reach out to the person whose contact information you provide during the application to verify nonprofit status. Usually providing your 501c3 determination letter will do the trick. After that, within 2 weeks, but often even faster, you'll receive an email inviting you to the Google for Nonprofits program. When you log into the portal, you'll find the option to activate the Google Ad Grant. In the application, you'll need to provide your website information and further details about your organization's marketing efforts. Answer these questions the best you can and make sure you pay close attention to the last page where you need to demonstrate your understanding of the grant requirements. Again, this shouldn't take more than 10 minutes. If your organization is approved for the grant, you'll be invited via email to a special Google Ad Grants account where you'll be able to run your ads within a few days. That's it, you're all done. If at any point you find that your process has deviated from the steps I described today, don't worry. It's possible that the organization may have already applied for Google for Nonprofits or the grant in the past and need to do a separate process to recuperate access. Check out the other videos in our Google Grant Explainer series where we address these possible challenges. And once you're into the account, it's time to get started. Check out our next video or get in contact with the Elevation team to learn more about Google Grant management options. See you next time.